We're back at Beacon Orthopedics and Sports Medicine for Mind and Muscle, and the buff guy is Dr. Kremchek. And we have Damien here from Beacon Orthopedics, and we want to talk about weightlifting and youngsters and weightlifting and maybe the do's or don'ts.
Right. You know, we see a lot of guys start now, football's over, they're conditioning for football already for next year, conditioning for baseball, and weight training is a big part of it. Problem is, we see a lot of kids that come in with weightlifting problems. You know, they get injured lifting weights, they injure their back, they injure their shoulder, they injure their knees. And you know, Damien works with us here at Beacon and he's an avid weightlifter, and I thought he could help us tell the kids some of the things that they should do when they get started and some of the biggest problems they have when they start lifting weights.
The thing is, when kids start training, they want to get up to the big weights. They see the older guys and they want to get up to the big weights, and that's, you really can't do that. You gotta start slow, you gotta stretch, you gotta just put on the lightweight, don't worry about what anybody else thinks, just do correct form and correct spotters. Spotters is the big thing.
How about squats?
Squats, you really, really definitely, once again, spotter and know your weight, know your strength, and get a good base, and always back. Keep your back straight, because once you start bending over, you're going to blow out your back.
What if a father wanted to take their child to start weightlifting? Take them. How should they start? Should they go to the gym? Should they go to the school? Should they get a personal trainer?
Always, high schools are always going to have a strength coach. Always talk to them. Talk to the head coach. If you have any questions, you know, go stop by your nearest gym. Your nearest gym has trainers. They can help you. If you have any questions, you can call.
All right, we better let this guy get back in the gym. He looks like he could use a few reps.
I got one final question.
Okay.
How much can you bench?
We'll keep that a secret.
Okay.
Is it more than he weighs?
Twice.
And the Saturday morning clinics are up and running at Harrison Avenue in Beacon West. That'll be from 8 until noon. And then over in Indiana, 8 until 10 o'clock at Batesville. So if you got something that's troubling you this morning physically, you think it might be joint pain, muscle pain, something like that, you can call first, but you can roll on in unannounced too. And one of the doctors there certainly will be able to take a look at you at the hours so described. Beacon Sports, or BeaconOrtho.com, I should say, is their website.
Well, you know, I've got very sore ankles after bowling the other night. Don't ask me how, don't ask me why, but I shouldn't bug these guys with that.
My advice to you is don't bowl.
Oh, man, come on now.
John,
I love it, especially that fifth frame, if you know what I mean.
Oh, absolutely. Okay. Or the 7-10 split.
I've had a few of those.
Right, which is actually the dinner break that Jonathan Hallgood takes.
Is that right?
Leave at 7, back at 10. I don't know how he does it, but he does it.